if we make the right investments, we won't need to live in fear of another COVID. We can build a health system that is ready to stop outbreaks before they go global.